live on a farm. I was raised by a tractor. My boyfriend's a cow and I